And Santa Barbara County has declared a local state of emergency due to a raging wildfire that burned several homes and prompted hundreds of evacuations in the Goleta area. The holiday fire has damaged or destroyed about 20 structures, and it's threatening hundreds more. The blaze has burned between 50 and 80 acres, and it's about 5% contained at this point.